To make 2 cups or 16 ounces of berry punch hibiscus tea, simmer 50 grams sliced strawberries, 50 grams blackberries, 50 grams blueberries with 50 grams brown sugar, and the zest and juice of an orange for 5 minutes. Then add 400 grams of water and bring to a boil. Mix in 5 grams of hibiscus tea, turn off the heat, and allow to steep for 5 minutes. Then strain and allow to cool completely. To serve, pour the chilled berry punch hibiscus tea over ice.